some advice you'd give to aspiring artists?
Stop.
Don't do it. Reconsider.
Read some letters. Go to school.
Read a book. Man, y'all are so rude, man. I would have never said that.
Nah, I mean, honestly, you know what I'm saying? Seriously, though. I mean, do consider, you know what I'm saying? Because it's a lot of artists. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't go anywhere without finding a rapper. Nowhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, my pops be hitting me up like, yo, I'm trying to get on the joint. You know what I'm saying? Like, honest to God, I swear.
Yeah, I disagree with what both of them is saying. Nah, I say, look, if you wake up and you move to make music, make the music the best you can make it and keep making it because you never know. You know what I'm saying? If you feel touched to pursue something, pursue it. It don't matter if you pursuing milking cows or making beats or making music or making computers. It's all relative and relevant.
Right. I'm just saying consider it just because, you know what I'm saying?
Don't quit like at Jerome told y'all.
You know what I'm saying? When things are oversaturated, it just degrades the value. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not like in the 90s where it's like you only way you can get your joints is you had to sit by the radio. Well, 80s, maybe late 80s. Sit by the radio and record it on your tape. You know what I'm saying? Like, now, every time a song drops, people on the internet like, I need that. You know what I'm saying? And in an hour, they don't like, you know what I'm saying? They're ready for the next joint. So, you know. But, yeah, I mean, if you're serious about it, that's one thing. You know what I'm saying? Definitely.
Don't even be serious. Just put it out. Decide, man.
Yeah, just put it out. Yeah, I mean, that's a good testimony, man. You know. Now you can check us out on our website. It's flydotu.com. Twitter is at flydotu. At Jero. At J Swiffer.
At J Swiffer. It's J A Y.
Yeah, it's in
the S W I F A.
I bought a window follower.
If you need to find me, you can find me, man. That's all.
Hey,
man, it's a pleasure to be here, man. Right. Yeah. We're gonna rock out tonight, man. Appreciate y'all for having us.
For sure. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah. Good luck tonight at the show. Everybody tuned in, come out if you're in the area.
Come out.
What time y'all on stage?
Oh, good question.
We going like 3 in the morning.
8:30.
Yeah.
8:30-ish.
Hey, what's the after party tonight?
Yeah, what's
the move?
Where are we going?
Ladies.
Where are we going? Where are we going tonight? Well, that's where I'm going to be.
All right.
Yo, what up? FlyDotU. You know what it is.
I'm just curious to know, what's the chemistry behind the group? Like, I see I've been rocking for a few years. How y'all keep the chemistry rocking?
It's hard, man. You know what I'm saying? Three, four grown men. You know what I mean? Like, sometimes throwing the glove. Sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Scream it out, you know what I mean? Sometimes, you know, laugh, sometimes we cry, you know what I mean? It's just, we all homies, we all family to start, so, you know, we just keep it grounded, you know what I mean? So, sometimes we need check, I'm really doing the checking.
Like, get away from each other.
He gets checks, too.
I get checks.
Yeah. How do y'all find y'all unique vibe? Like, because it's totally different between what y'all got going on and what anybody else got going on right now.
I just think it's, you know what I'm saying, it's a part of, you know what I'm saying, our upbringing, you know. I think it helps when you have two producers in the crew, you know what I'm saying, because that adds some balance, you know what I'm saying, it's not the same sound all the time, you know what I'm saying. Them two get together and make a beat that sound different from a solo beat that he would do versus a solo beat he would do, you know what I'm saying. And then from content-wise, you know what I'm saying, I just think we just try to touch on things that people may touch on, but take a different approach about it, you know what I'm saying? Like, speak on it in a different way that people may have thought about it before.
And we consciously try to go around the curve, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's what we always try to reinvent ourselves. Do different things, different collabos, you know what I'm saying?
Are they running?
You know?
Watch out, guys!
Watch out!
TV right here.
Yeah, no, it's real life.
It's real life.
Yo, Alex.
Man.
What are you doing?
I'm running.
I mean, stuff happens. You can't.
He was running too hard, though. I heard it. I heard it. He was like,
hey, hold on. His crash started all the way down the hall.
suitcase, flying overseas. So if I'm in the clubs, not cause I wanna be. They paying us to be, and it's backwards to me. Drinks on the house, I say drinks on me. Cool rosé, y'all the slaves drink free. And I'm a good look, all eyes
on
me.
You can find me in the streets, even in the drought. My mattress is full, why shouldn't I be out? Hey buddy, I'm good,
what they tell you?
I'm good,
what they tell you?
I'm good,
what she tell you?
I'm good,
what you see?
$100 jeans with my favorite patch, pulling up my ride, hell yeah, the rims match. What they tell you?
I'm good, what they tell you?
Man, what?
Yeah. Roller coaster.
That's only something.
Yo,
FlyDotU.
Going in, just rock this Wright stage joint real quick.
Hey.
Wish us luck. Don't get no luck.
Good Cam. Luck. Good luck.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Since 88.
I don't know.
Since 88.
Where
are
on the budget like expansion.